Good morning, students. Welcome to the math class. And today my topic is bar graph and its construction. First of all, I introduce you what is the bar graph. Bar graph. Bar graph is a pictorial representation of numerical data in the form of rectangle or bar of equal width and varying height. Okay. Next one is construction of bar graph. When you construct a bar graph, you can follow the 1, 2, 4, 5 steps. Step 1, take a graph paper. Take a graph paper. Draw the bar graph, but you can take a graph paper. Step 2. Draw two lines which are perpendicular to each other. On the graph paper, draw two lines which are perpendicular to each other. Between that line perpendicular to that, okay, and that line perpendicular to that. These lines are also known horizontal line, and it is also mentioned as axis, and our line, that line is known as vertical line, and it is also mentioned as vertical. Okay, that line horizontal line, and that line is a vertical line, and which is also mentioned as axis. Step 3. Along horizontal axis, mark the information of the given data. Along horizontal axis, mark the information of the given data, like place, month, year, week, etc. Okay, along horizontal line, you can mention the information of the given data like age, month, year, week, etc. Clear? And along vertical axis, choose a suitable scale. Along vertical axis, choose a suitable scale. Therefore, the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. Along vertical line, use a suitable scale in order to determine the height of the bar for given value. Clear? Then step 4. Step 3, along horizontal line, you can information like place, month, year, week, etc. And step 4, along vertical axis, choose a suitable place and in order to bar for the given data. Step 5. Draw a bar or rectangle on horizontal axis of a given height with equal spacing between them. Draw a bar or rectangle on horizontal axis with equal space between them according to the certain height. If the certain tree, you can be there, but here space will be equal. And then 2, then 1. Step 5 is draw bar or rectangle equal space between them. And finally, you can shade the background. You can shade the background. Therefore, it is the bar graph representation according to the given data.